Hello children, hi, how are you? Very good morning to all. We are discuss about what is the function of stalk or petiole, leaf stalk. Here, draw picture of plants. Both leaf draw here. You know, this portion of gourd stalk or petiole. Petiole connect to the stem. Here we can see, look at this picture, this portion petiole connect from the stem. This is called stalk, thin like structure called stalk or petiole. This is thin like structure. This is thin like structure. Connect with connect from the stem. Connect from the stem. Here we can see here. Connect from the stem. And come to the point. What is the function of stalk or petiole? Stalk or petiole. Here it is two main function of stalk. Here it is two main function. Main function of stalk or petiole. I hope you are see here. This is thin like structure called stalk or petiole. Connect from the stem. And here two main function of stalk or petiole. First, water transport. Water transport from stem to leaf. Here we can see, this is called stem. This is called stalk or petiole, thin like structure. The stalk first main function, water transport. Water transport from the stem. Here, this is a stem. This petiole or stalk take the water from the stem to the leaf. To the leaf. And second function, food transport. From leaf to other parts of the plant. Leaf is a singular form and leaves is a plural form. And here and comment what topic you want to see. Please, you in the next video. Bye. Thank you.